And across the country, flight delays and cancellations are mounting as travelers hit the skies over the holiday weekend. Reports show disruptions hit as early as last week, Thursday. And according to Flight Aware, as of this afternoon, more than 1,400 flights in, out, and across the United States were delayed and over 135 canceled. Now, here at home, yesterday there were 30 delays and one cancellation at the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport. And just 15 delays and zero cancellations